A 29-year-old woman is now facing charges for an August crash that killed two people. This week, Rachel Story was charged with two counts of second-degree murder. The crash happened northeast of Richland at the intersection of M89 and North 40th Street. Police say Story hit a car with two people inside. 84-year-old Nancy Lyons and 87-year-old Lawrence Hall died at the scene. They say Story was under the influence.